So Pat and I are shopping for decorations and a table. Look at this. So we're at a place called Artemano. These are not sponsored videos. These are just us kind of shopping for stuff. So let me show you some of the things they have. They have like a kind of Indian slash Thailand slash Zen feel to the stuff they have here, and we really love it. So I picked up a Buddha statue. Let me show you around. That's the Buddha statue I picked up. Pat, you approve?
I guess.
So supportive.
So.
What's that? Oh, that's a good idea. No, that's the one you picked up for the fruit.
Yeah, I thought for the fruit, but it seems to be not for the fruit.
Is that a real plant, though?
Seems that way.
It is.
Otherwise, it has a bit too many details then.
So. Yeah, that is a real plant. I didn't think of that. I was like, fruit bowl. And no, that's it's a pretty good base. Yeah,
no, this is super nice.
That's an example of some of the stuff they have, but it's a little too classic for us.
Yeah.
Reminds me too much of the 70s.
I would be interested.
What's the price tag on that?
$12.50.
Yeah. Oh, it's not too bad considering it's real wood, but no, this part really bothers me.
It bothers you, then never mind. It's still very expensive. So
yeah, now it bothers me. It's too expensive for the bothersome factor.
At this price, it has to be wow.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It has to be a wow factor. Look at the pretty lights. And then they have more tables, more Buddhas. Ooh. Did you see the twisty on this chair?
Yeah, I saw. That's what I stopped last time.
That's a twisty.
Yeah.
But it's not wood, though. Yeah, that is wood. That's a twisty on the bench. That is really weird. I don't know. I guess this would be kind of like a centerpiece bench type thing. I would lose the cats in here. This one here?
Yeah.
I think out of the ones that we've seen, this one's the nicest. Lab, but I like the other one that looks like
the same prices, so
yeah, that one.
Yeah.
I find this one
would
match.
You with that one?
No.
It's the cable.
Oh, yeah.
Aside of the cable, I find it super nice, but I find the cable kind of removes it from
it. It stands out way too much.
My 2 cents.
I agree. I want a unicorn.
No.
Can we get it?
A unicorn, it's a horse.
Oh, no, it's
not.
I thought that
was. You know I was right. You know I'm right.
I thought it was a horn.
No.
Why? It would be like the perfect centerpiece. Look at that. Would you guys buy it?
No.
I would buy it.
What? No.
I want it. Now I want it more than ever.
That's good for you. Put it in your craft room right in the middle. It would be a nice centerpiece when you record.
Okay, just out of curiosity, how much do you think this is? What's your guess?
Me? For this?
Yeah.
Say, the real price or what's on the sticker?
Well, on the sticker.
Four.
For 4,000? No, 2,400. That's the price. And it's all put together. Pull Pat. Okay, close your eyes. We're going to play hide and seek, and I'm going to go into one of those huge vases. But it turns out there's water in there. He's like, yeah, sure, go ahead and hide. So, yeah. Looks like no hide and seek. Maybe I think they did that on purpose.
Yes.
I think they put water in there. I don't know, is there water in here?
No, I don't
think there's water
this
in there.
One is empty.
No, because I think it's too narrow. Yeah, but there's water in all of them. Dang nabbit. Pat, I changed my mind. I don't want the horse.
Do you have wooden carved one?
This one's nice. It reminds me like of Arabian Nights.
Yeah, me too. I love Arabian Nights, stuff like that.
I think we can put it. I think we could get it. I think we could definitely use it. We'll just have to finish the kitchen first before deciding where to put it. How much is it?
29, so it's
29 and 50% off.
15?
Pretty reasonable, but I want this guy. Come on, steampunk. Look at that. I needed some clothes, so we passed by. Got this really cute shirt, hoodie, and some pants. that were much, much needed. Oh my god, look at all this cat fur on my sweater. Next stop, bookstore. Look what I bumped into at the bookstore. I wasn't even looking for this. That's pretty cool. So, yay, YouTubers. So Pat, the book I want is actually $12 more in store.
Wow.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna buy it off Amazon, I think. Yeah, way too expensive. I'm at the pet store looking for Nutriberries, but they don't have any. So I'm looking for a replacement for now. It's edible. I'm not sure if I just want something that's edible. I want something nutritious. So yeah, they don't have what I'm looking for Angel. So I'm gonna look for something he can snack on. I guess these should do. He loves these. Kitchen update! Yes! So we finally got our countertops. Yum, yum, yum. It's absolutely gorgeous. If you guys, it depends on the angle. I don't know if it can focus. Okay, so yeah, it depends on the angle that you look at it, and these things just like shine and it's so pretty. So yeah, we ended up going with the black counter. If you guys remember the vote I had you do last time, we got a dishwasher. I've never had a dishwasher before. This is my first experience ever. And it's not blue, by the way. This is just like the protector for the stainless steel look on the front. So it's like this. So yeah, we finally have the beginning of our kitchen. I think they should be done next week or something. Yeah, but the backsplash here is going to be, let me grab this. If you guys remember the picture. Yeah, bricks. How cool is that? So this should be really pretty with the bricks in the back. I can't wait to see this whole thing done. So it feels like it's been taking forever. And yeah, the construction guys left their snacks and all that stuff here. Yay! And by the way, this is, we apparently don't have enough tiles. So they left it. They're like, well, we kind of ran out of tiles. So Pat and I have to go back and pick up more tiles tomorrow. But yeah, this is not going to be like that in the middle. They're going to fill it up with grout. So all this kind of has to like smooth, blendy in. What's that down there? I'm going to double check what's all that mess down there. Yeah, but this is super exciting. I can't wait. Can't wait to show you guys all this finish. And we haven't even put the handles yet. So we have to put the handles and all the beautiful stuff. It's coming along, guys. I'll show you the before once it's fully done so you can see the huge transformation. And we have this. This wasn't there before. All this was kind of like, well, from here to here, it was just empty. It was just like this dead space we don't know what to do with. So it's going to be cupboards. Hi, Angel. So yeah. My fridge is so weird. This is a sticker, by the way. My fridge is not magnetized on the front. All my magnets were on the side, but now that the side is covered, I don't know where to put my magnets. So I am at a radio station building, so I'm just waiting outside because I won tickets to see Billy Talent on a radio show, and they told me the office is closed, and I'm like, no, I drove like 40 minutes to get to this office, so someone said they're going to come and see me, and hopefully they can give me the tickets even though the offices are closed. I don't know. We'll see. I'll keep you updated. They said they're closed, but on their website it said until 8 p.m. and I came all this way. And yeah, so now, you guys were so close. So now I have to go back home. They said, well, we'll try. Oh my God, I almost, look at that. I almost fell off of that. So yeah, they said I have to come back and try another time, but technically the deadline, oh my goodness, guys, it's cold today. I'm getting in the car. It's cold. Whew. Yeah, that's pretty cold. So they said I have to come back or send someone, and worst case they said they would hook me up even if tomorrow is actually my deadline to pick it up. They said they would put some glasses on for driving. So yeah, gonna have to come back. And they said they would extend the deadline so that I could actually come back and pick it up. Do you guys see how bad it is outside? We're supposed to get like an ice storm. Not like hardcore, but enough to actually, they called it a chaotic. They said other things, but I'm not going to say those words. So yeah, it's going to be pretty bad on the roads tomorrow. Oh, someone got caught by the cops. Look at that. Someone got caught. Drive safe. All right, so I'm going to get back home and get back into the safe zone.